I'm a bad boy, I'm this, I'm that. People are curious, how is this Zlatan and that. I'm a family guy. I'm taking care of my family, but when I come on the pitch, I'm a lion.
When this fella walks in the door, things change.
I win collective. When I lose, I feel I lose individual because I have a lot of responsibility and I feel the pressure for myself that I failed in some way that I didn't win the game. So that's me. It's only me. We are all professionals. We all get judged for what we do. Our professional work is to play football. In my world, I get judged after every last training and every last game I do. It's part of the game. If you come up among lions, you should expect to get attacked by the lions. It's normal, because if you're a cat, you will run away. But if you're a lion, you will stay among the other lions. That's my world. That's where I come from.
People have said it, you know, it's not new, but there is a Cantona-esque feel about his presence.
We are on a professional level, we are on the top. You want to be on the top, you should expect everything can come to you, and you need to be strong to the way you handle it. And the lion eats up everything. Lions, they don't compare themselves with humans.
Ibrahimovic! Oh, the tower of power has come to the rescue for Manchester United.
Just a free goal in the end. Ibrahimovic will claim it. Always in the right place. Always in the right times. 3-0, Manchester United. Ibrahimovic is in here and scores. Well, they just let it run. And Ibrahimovic does it.
In England, they say I could not do it. In England, they said I'm not good enough. I came to England. I came here as a 35-year-old where everybody thought I was in a wheelchair. And what happened? The lion is still alive.